once you begin to wrap your head around it, you go, really? You know, it's like, imagine that you drop an atomic bomb on a city and it completely obliterates it. And then a short while later, you drop another one on the same place. What's going to be left?